to much negotiation and I'll come back on Thursday. Beijing, 4th, I'm pushing it pretty close. Not too exhausted.
Welcome home!
That's delivery. Yeah, oh, nice. So exhausting for you, are you? Alright, Katie's in that TV grinding. Kanji is in danger. Start of the rainy days.
Oh!
That comes in. I don't have to know the truth. It's been a while. Yeah. Douglas Theater. Thanks. Just to hurry and rescue Kanji while I can. Prepare for action. I should have saved. So I was talking about social links after a while. It's a quest. Dream chance. So, it's 20% discount. That's awesome. Go ahead. That's awesome. That's awesome. At the same time. Do a little bit. It's expensive. So the ones of our first. What if I have some more healing items? Oh, hope I can survive. Okay, let's go.
Okay, is everyone here?
Yes. I'll report something. After this, once the rain stops, and if I don't see a conscience came over. For the fall, it's up there.
Alright, let's brace ourselves.
Everybody, hope for the best, plan for the worst. Okay, what persona has Decalage? I think I have a persona with Decalage. Rock Cut. No. Region. I don't know what other motor yellow one is. The other one is sad. Death Rock. No. He has arguably a fire type. Cloud type persona. Shiro. If I make the fusion, I'll skill them. This is an ice type persona, I can't fuse anything. Trying to figure out my life form. I'm gonna go with this one. For this one, you're not done. Don't try it. So the attack is right. Put your head down. Jack Frost. He's from Survivor. Devil Survivor 2. Jack Frost might just be able to help us in the battle. Yes, so. Some of the battle, I'll check them. I'll be able to register them. Is that death? Yes, that's so hard. conscious. My son's conscious. I'm so hopeful in the world. Yes.
There they are!
So, so close to it.
Kanji! Oh, come now. Enough with the charade. Isn't it awful to deceive people? To deceive yourself? What's so bad about doing what I want to do? And that has nothing to do with it. I'm what you really want, aren't I? Hell no!
Don't say
that. Oh, how I hate girls.
That she hates girls? Well,
so arrogant and self-centered. They cry if you get angry. They gossip behind your back. They spread nasty lies. They look at me like some disgusting thing and say that I am a weirdo. Laughing at me all the while. You like to sew? What a queer. Painting is so not you. But you're a guy. You don't act like a guy. Why aren't you manly? What does it mean to be a guy? What does it mean to be manly?
Girls are
so scary. I ain't scared of them.
Don't suck.
Much better. They'd never say those awful, degrading things. Yes, I vastly prefer men.
Homo?
Hell with that! What makes you think you can say that shit with my face?
Careful, Kanji.
Why, you're me.
Me. And I'm
and
you.
And I'm you.
It's a
you do know robot, that, don't you?
Thank you. Yeah,